My name is Jan Steyaert and I'm running the Nanobodies for Instruct facility.
I'm Els Pardon and I'm working in the Nanobody for Instruct platform. I'm the platform manager and I'm in charge of the nano discovery.
We are immunizing camels because you find these nanobodies only in camels and llamas. A nanobody is essentially a conventional antibody reduced to its basic properties. So it's small, it's extremely stable, but it has the huge advantage that it binds antigens just like conventional antibodies. The most important applications are crystallization aids, so they help crystallize proteins by freezing them in unique conformation. We also adapted these nanobodies into tools that are useful for cryo-EMs. You can make agonists, you can make antagonists, we can lock proteins in unique conformations and in fact link these conformations to their biological function.
First, people apply through a proposal, and then we look at the proposal and we will see whether it's technically feasible for us. Once we get the samples, we will organize an immunization. This means that their proteins will be immunized in a llama who will react and will produce antibodies. By taking blood from a llama, we can extract the genetic material, and this material we can clone into bacterial cells, after which we can do a selection.
Hello, my name is Alex Wolkönig and I'm involved in the selection of nanobodies using yeast display and flow cytometry.
The discovery stage is combining tools like phage display to pick from huge libraries those nanobodies that have the proper functions that can be applied in structural biology.